So good morning to all. Today we see part 27 for 10th standard English first paper. Correct the error. We are spotting the errors. Question number 52. Each carrying 1 mark. So totally we can get 5 marks under this topic. This is very easy topic only. Finding the keywords, using the keywords, you can find the error and making the correct answer for this. Here, if I wear a bird, I will fly in the sky. Here the keyword is wear. Here the keyword is wear. Since it is past tense, you have to use past tense form for will. Would. In the second part of the sentence. This is first part of the sentence and this is second part of the sentence. Here since it is given wear, past tense, you have to use only past tense form of will. That is would. So the correct answer is, if I were a bird, I would fly in the sky. So here we are using the keyword where. For that we are using the correct answer would. Then next one, my uncle is one of the richest man in the village. My uncle is one of the, already we told you, one of the, abdin varapo, the following should be in plural form only. This should be in plural form only. That means you have to use men. Instead of man, we are using men. So here the keyword is one of the. One of them, varadhanada, we are changing man as men. Since you are going to use only plural form. Then third one, I place great confidence on you. On. Here on is changed as in. Then fourth one, we bought the furniture. Furniture is changed as furniture. Because no plural form for this. Furniture, luggages, everybody. We are writing only furniture. Then Leva is more clever than her sister. Here we are comparing two persons, Leva and her sister. Since we are comparing two persons, we use only comparative form. So here the keyword is, for comparative form, the keyword is than. So since than comes, we are using only more. So more is changed as more. So instead of more, you have to write. So already I have written the answer for this. This should be more, most here only. The question is most. So the correct answer for this, more. So Leva is more clever than her sister. So since you are using the keyword than, you say most as more. Now we come to the next one. So now we see March 2016. The first one is, one of these cycles is defective. It's very very easier for you. Already you have learned many more times. So that here the keyword we are using is one of these. So one of these means cycles. We are changing as cycles. We are getting only plural form. So we are using cycles. The next one, his father is an MLA. Here the keyword is MLA. That means you are using only an. Then third one, very very easy one. Though she is rich, but she is happy. Though but rendu at a time la varadhu. So we are taking any one. Though she is rich, but she is humble. Or she is rich, but she is humble. So we are using any one. Now come to the fourth one. They carried the luggages. Luggages are being added. Instead of luggages, we are using only luggage. No plural form. Both refers the same. So you have to take this yes. Yes, we are writing only luggage. Here with the keyword is luggages. Luggages are being referred. Yes, we are writing the remaining. Then Meena is junior than Mada. Here than. Than, therefore, you have to use only 2. So here we are using the keyword than. Than we are using 2. Meena is junior to Mala. I prefer coffee to tea. In that way you are writing the answer. Meena is junior to Mala. Thank you.